Well, a 23-year-old man is recovering after he was shot in Rochester. This was the scene on Norton Street near North Street. Police were called there just before 4 o'clock yesterday. They found the victim with a gunshot wound to the lower body. He was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No suspects are in custody, and anyone with information is being asked to call 911.